Erg. Let's check this out. It's my throw line. Ain't no big loop on it, but that is totally an alpine stall. And that sucker is not coming loose, which is why I don't like the alpine stall or the alpine butterfly, whatever you want to call it. It's kind of a pain in the butt. Now this just happened to get thrown in there while I was pulling the throw line, but still. That's totally the alpine butterfly. So I gotta cut this now. Anyhow, have a good day.